My name is Musa Monshizada. I'm an instructor and technologist in the dental technology program at George Brown College. Our 3D scanner and 3D printer are the new digitalization of dental technology. What it is basically a computer animated design and computer animated milling. And what we do is we have our prosthesis or the models get scanned into the scanner and then subsequently goes into our software. And then from there on, we have a 3D printed prosthesis that later on we go ahead and either cast or have it milled for student projects. The 3D technology helps our client in many ways. One way would be we can show our clients what the final result's gonna look like, rather than in a old system that it was something at the end they'll see the final result. It's a lot faster and accurate. Having access to 3D technologies makes our student more work field ready. They see what the industry is emerging towards. Here at George Brown College, we are training our students to meet the qualification and the requirements of the industry partners.